I am Angela, and you're watching Day One Reacts. Today, we're doing some more music videos. And next up, I'm going to take a walk into the Carpenters. This is Superstar. Now, I heard this song before, but I've never heard the Carpenters sing this song. I know the song sung by Luther Vandross. So I wanted to check out the original version of it. Let's see. I loved Luther Vandross's version of it. Just that first verse got me teary-eyed. Her voice is haunting. I mean, just the first note of it. Oh my God. That's the only way I can describe her voice. It's haunting. It's rich and effortless and scary. I don't know how to say. Okay. I know the song. I know Luther's song. I know Luther's singing this song. I've never heard her sing this song. And it's a totally different song. I thought I liked his. And I'm just in the first verse. Okay, we keep going. We keep going. Whew.
Such a
Oh my gosh. I wasn't expecting that. I just thought, it was going to be like, yeah, it's the Carpenters. Because I've heard the song, Why Do Birds Suddenly Appear? Close to You. I know that song. But to listen to her sing the original version of a song that I've practically known my whole entire life and loved my whole entire life, to hear her sing it, the original version of it, it's mind-blowing. It's, oh my gosh. Of course, I love this. I love it. I will be looking at some more Carpenter stuff. Her voice, oh my gosh, her voice. She gave me like chills. She made me cry. Yeah, she just sounds so sad. That's it. Carpenters, superstar. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll know the next time one of my videos is being uploaded. And thank you for watching.